Isinisipo naman ng Professional Regulation Commission o PRC ang maluwag na college admission rules sa mababang passing rate sa licensure examination for teachers. Sa hearing po ng Senado kahapon, lumalabas na 30-48% lamang ng elementary at secondary education graduates ang pumapasa sa LET. Ayon kay PRC Board for Professional Teachers Chairperson Rosita Navarro, maraming universidad at kolehiyo ang tumatanggap ng estudyanteng kumukuha ng kursong education kahit na 75% lamang ang high school average nito. Umalma po naman dito si Commissioner on Higher Education Chairperson Prospero De Vera III. Naniniwala siyang kaya pang mapabuti at maiangat ang mga estudyante ang kanyang grado sa loob ng 4 na taon sa kanyang pagkokolehiyo.
A lower passing rate in the licensure because that is open enrollment, I find that unacceptable on the part of the commission because we are assuming that a student when he enters a higher education institution will not improve anymore through the 4 years that they go through a teacher training program. I think if that is our conclusion, then we can conclude universities are not doing anything.
Yan po ang tinig ni Chairperson Prospero De Vera.